Друзья, приветствую! Помимо Ютуба я решил завести себе канал в Телеграме, где кроме обзоров вас ждут видео с шайбами наших игроков, различные видеоподборки и топы, а также новости про лучшую лигу мира. А еще под каждым постом есть комментарии, где можно высказать свое мнение, если тема вам интересна. Буду очень рад, если вы перейдете по ссылке в описании или отсканируете QR-код на экране и присоединитесь к нашей ламповой телеге.
Hoping to see their young Senators get back on track after Thursday's loss to the New Jersey Devils. And with that,
former Vezina and Conn Smythe Trophy winner, 30-year-old Andrei Vasilevskiy, he's back 100% healthy after dealing with a back injury for the first part of last season. And at the other end, with number one netminder Linus Ullmark still out dealing with an injury, it is Anton Forsberg's. By Chernak. And a break that almost occurred for Anthony Cirelli. He lost his stick in the process.
Back in the penalty box, but as that puck is flipped through, ends up getting his stick can opener style between the legs of Thomas Chabot, brings him down.
Success to start off as Brady Tkachuk. Midair.
It's a bit of a disappearing act for the puck as we see it enter the zone. Tkachuk will go to chase it down. A stick lift, a flick up, and batted out of play.
The veteran Giroux over to Sanderson. Still no shot here. Here's the one-timer, and it's a goal from Drake Batherson.
Throw it around, but what you need to get is movement to try and open up seams, and that seam opens up as Chernak can't get out in time to front the shot from Batherson. Giroux puts it on his tape, and Batherson wastes no time getting it off of his for a 1-0 Senators lead. Set here, 5-on-4.
Through to Ron, who walks through, backhand shot, Vasilevskiy to save.
Had quite a tilt on Monday, Thanksgiving Day, when he had his two goals to tie a career high. Had a tussle in that one as well.
Here's Jake Guentzel. One-timer from Kucherov, denied by Forsberg. Now the puck comes out. J.J. Moser's on the ice, a chance for Ottawa, Tkachuk, quick shot, and now a pass out front.
Anderson, as he goes to the sideboards to knock Kucherov off the puck and eventually get it clear.
Hedman moving up, winds up, fires, and a save from Forsberg, no rebound.
Working on the power play, you see Kucherov goes down, and Radish is fed the one time on that Stamkos side, ends up missing the net, and now Hedman, knowing he's got reach protection.
Now Tkachuk and Amadi were out there. Bernard Docker grabs a hold of the puck, wrist shot. Vasilevskiy steers it aside.
Half minutes so far a game. Travis Green is going to use him a lot. Here's Giroux. Claude Giroux dumps it back. They score. A great setup by Claude Giroux.
What's possible? Watch him come in here. I've got you. I've got you. No, I might come all the way. So Vasi's got to be there. Look at the distance that Vasilevskiy has to cover. And then the Lightning don't cover away from the puck. That's been an issue for them last year, and they have to continue to try to clean that up. Don't watch Vasilevskiy. Don't watch Hedman try to defend it. But they're trying it again this year.
Puck has turned over, turned back towards the net. Adam Gaudet snapped a shot that was blocked by Hedman. Final minute of the first period. Cirelli barging his way in, and he is upended in the corner there. Paul looks back to the line. The former Senator to Radish, and it's blocker down. Cross-ice speed, and here's another chance for Stutz with a shot. It was deflected up and over the glove of Vasilevskiy. Jensen, his pass to Sanderson. One more save by Vasilevskiy. The other way. Guentzel drops it back to the line. Chernak with a shot. He cuts down Pinto right in front of his own net. Across to Kucherov. Scores! Nikita Kucherov stays hot. That is a four-game goal scoring streak.
Because of the cross-ice pass from Chernak. After that shot block, Chernak gives it to him. McDonough freezes everybody. See on the left side of your screen, you watch how Kucherov just fade away. Skated backwards to outside the dot.
It was a one-goal lead here, one-goal lead there.
Well, early season NHL.
Here's Paul in, shoots it. Forsberg stood his ground. Got a piece of that.
Sanderson not allowing them to get anything going. And now the Senators back on the attack. Puck flipped by Tkachuk to Stutzla. And Moser got there in time.
Stutzla can't get it to go. And it's a 2-1 game in Ottawa.
One had a lot to it, but too high. David Perron. And now Noah Gregor takes it. Bernard Docker, one-timer! And it's a glove save from Vasilevsky. Opportunity, a three-on-two developing for Ottawa. Here's Klojerup from the slot! And it's a blocker save by Vasilevsky. Moving up, Radish. Fluttered wide. Tampa Bay with another opportunity. Jurgensen shoots. Right pad save, Forsberg.
McDonough steps in, flips it back to Kucherov. Here's Hedman now, back to Kucherov with a shot. Did not get all of that one, and it goes wide.
Better be playing at least 60 games, even in today's game, and Ullmark hasn't done that, so he's going to be pressed into action.
Here's a chance in front for Cirelli. Rebound! They score! Nick Paul follows up and ties this game.
And then I talked about the Lightning a few moments ago, not reading the speed away from the puck, and they don't fill it in. And really good work by Cirelli, who's always got the motor going. They don't notice him until it's too late. He knifes his way in between two guys, and then it's puck attention instead of waiting and somebody turning around. And
Gensel around the board, poke pass point picked up by Kucherov, back to the line for Hedman. Hedman back to Kucherov. There's the shot, and Forsberg read that.
Collision here near the Lightning boards. Puck stolen. Backerson's in. He scores!
The Ottawa Senators to break out back the other way. Batherson chases it down. Right shot to the right side. He simply outlasts Vasilevsky. Tucks it in off of that far post with not a lot of space to work with.
Has to check the rear view mirror. Drake Batherson on his tail. Puck stolen. It's Stützle shooting. Vasilevsky to save.
In the lane, it's that little tap of the stick there that forces Hedman to turn this puck over, and when he does so, Stützle is there. Tries to take it back to the inside. Mosher gets
pokes it up. Stützle hit hard by McDonough. No worse for wear. Stützle taking out McDonough now.
It's toe-to-toe with Ryan McDonough. That's not easy. Takes a big bump there down the wall and says, you know what, I'm going to get my pound of flesh. And he ends up bearing McDonough into the end board.
Hamannik, purposefully wide. Taken down was Pinto, it looked like. And Hamannik keeps it in. Tipped by Perron, but
rest assured, he'll get his numbers. 45 points in 8 straight years.
Smothers points on that play. Zach McEwen closed off by Hedman. Good work by this line. Quick shot scores! Jake Gensel has his first goal as a member of the Lightning.
Put a Kucherov over by the wall, and I don't blame him for doing that. So he's got two guys tied up. That gives Gensel a little extra room, but this one should never go in. Forsberg is absolutely startled that this one went in. Knocks it out of the air, knocks it down. Gensel, that is.
Good shot. He's upended. Here's Drake Batherson back to Stützle. Waits one timer. Vasilevsky ready. Kachuk scores!
Back and forth affair, and Batherson wins the battle, gets it to the backhand. Stützle, now the one-timer is stopped, but Vasilevsky can't cover up the rebound, and Kachuk, as he is wont to do, within 10 feet of that net, as soon as that puck drops, his stick is all over it. Look at Kachuk, opens himself up, he goes to the backhand here. Once that puck is dropped, taps it through the legs of Vasilevsky, and John Cooper, you can see why he was so hot, because and you've helped ignite both players here in this game so far.
Puck knocked down. Josh Norris has it. Norris shooting, and Vasilevsky gobbles that up. Around him, here's Anthony Cirelli. To the available puck, Brandon Hagel. Wraparound attempt at Forsberg. Rejection.
Then Amadio crashing. He's looking for his first goal. And then Hagel in the wraparound. Tries the backhand, but Forsberg.
It's in front, handled by the Senators, and now they take off. Klojerup checking to see who's with him. He's got his line mates. Batherson shoots, and Vasilevsky up to the task. Pass off the wall. So leaves it for Kucherov. Stick handling, moving up, a shot, right pad save. Referee's hand is up.
That's space here. Gensel gets it. Watch that quick twitch right there. Now he forces Hamannik on the defenseman. He has.
Now the puck comes back to the point. Brandon Hagel. One timer, and Forsberg got enough to keep it up. Critical juncture in this game is Kucherov to Hedman. One timer blast, and it's held by Forsberg.
For sure.
It's a chance for Darren Radish.
See the Skate blade. Timer didn't work. Hopped over his stick blade. Kucherov does come up with the puck. It's Kucherov shooting, and Forsberg gets a glove on it. But to Kucherov. Point. Tried to get that puck. The Senators get it. Short-handed opportunity. Here comes Shane Pinto. A pass across. Grider scores! Boys in patience here. Watch as this puck gets blocked. Pinto has it. He looks up like he's going to dump it down, but realizes, hey, wait, I have a two-on-one situation. Grider with that great speed waits for Pinto to cross the line. When he does so, he takes off. He is not to be caught. Chubot played that well. The puck's in the net. And it's Mitchell Chafee who cuts the deficit once again to one for Tampa Bay.
Yeah, comes loose. It gets spun around. And Stützle's there. So too is Chafee. And I'm not sure that Stützle maybe didn't push the stick of Chafee or felt ashamed that he wasn't there to pick up Chafee. Nonetheless, it's in the back of the net. And Stützle looking up saying, hey, I missed an assignment, or I helped Chafee put it in.
Here's a long-range pass, and it's Brandon Hagel. He's in. Hagel moving to the net, puts on the brakes, and was it unable to get the shot away. Applying some pressure, but forced to the outside for the most part. And back in is Drake Batherson with under five to go. Pulled the trigger, Vasilevsky. Cycling it forward, Cirelli to Kucherov. Kucherov, pass didn't work, it's up front. And covered by Forsberg.
Forsberg does a good job to track this puck. He's got Gensel there, Hamonic there, Cirelli there. Hamonic does a good job.
Keeps it in, keeps it alive. Hamonic moves it up the wall. He's knocked down hard. Batherson trying to block. Here's a one-timer and a fantastic save.
First period, that seam opens up and the most dangerous player on the ice takes that pass from Hagel. But Forsberg read it like a book and was able to get over there with plenty of time.
Timeout. Empty net. Well, that's going to do it. Ottawa back into the win column. And they deliver the Lightning their first loss of the season.